Dirty air is a problem most of us have ignored, but it affects the lives of many of us, even those who live far from the industrial centers. A small city, typical of thousands in our country, is Missoula, Montana. Missoula has only two sources of industrial pollution, a sawmill and a paper plant. But the town lies in a valley and is subject to frequent temperature inversions. As a result, wastes remain at breathing level.